tomorrow will be eaten by a slain lord.